Susan, Hillary Rodham Clinton.
Thank you so
much. Welcome.
Thank you so much. I love listening to you back there.
You can use this, or?
Oh, I'll just stand out here. Yeah.
So thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
You know, we were thinking about the way that in our own little world, things like Twitter have changed the jobs of the people in this audience.
Right.
But as we think and make it bigger, it's changed the world, right? It's just created the Arab Spring. It's just done all these things. And so as we were thinking about that, I could think of no one that I would rather have talked to us about the connection between what we're seeing here and what the world is seeing. So with that, I'd love to turn it over to you.
Thank you.
And then we'll come back up and we'll have a conversation.
We will. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And hello, everyone. Oh, my goodness. Well, I am delighted to be here with all of you. I had a chance backstage to listen to the points that Phil was making. I thank him for his introduction and also for the opportunity to say a few words.